Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. This is our New World series. And today, what are we going to do? I don't know. So let's kind of do status. I know we're going to have to kill some biters. That's no ifs, ands, or buts. That's just the way it's going to go. And so let us see. So I'm going to transfer over, maybe not that much. 100 solar panels. So we know that circuit production is being consumed here, but there's nothing else back here that would need it, so that I'm okay with that. So this will slow down essentially research, but research production is backing up, which will stop all of this, which then all of these circuits will carry on this way. So perfect timing for that. I do want to continue doing research, but I kind of want to catch up doing all of this stuff. Accumulators. We're reliant on batteries, and 50% of the batteries are going towards research, but research is backing up, so maybe we'll let the batteries back up. Another way to increase the batteries would be to put pumps into here to push the crude oil faster, but I think it's pumping very slow now because that's just what there is. So I think if we check out the, so let's grab some of these. Let's grab as many as we can, and let's just start laying it. And just as we walk, we'll just have it clicked, and we'll just go. So let's see here. So I'm just kind of going to check out where the pumps are. So we got this pump here. What is this doing? This is 0.3. So slowly these pumps work down to nothing. What's this? It's not backed up. I think we pulled from the coal, and that's right, I remember that, because we're smelting, we need to do electric smelters. Did I do that already? Let's check the production here. Yes, we already have electric smelters, so really I just need the stone bricks to make those. And maybe what we'll do is we'll redo the input of everything, and then we'll kill off some biters. But the walls are holding up. The pollution is actually decreasing, it seems. Maybe the solar panels are actually helping. Let's see, let's take a look at production. What's this purple? The battery production, is that what that looks like? Maybe. Okay, now here we go. This is okay, so we're not generating enough power to replace. Okay, so we need to put more solar panels, more batteries. So maybe we'll focus on that. I do want to run down here. Let's run down here. I want to check out this coal area down here. Today, this episode is just going to be just checking the base, so it won't be too exciting. Maybe we'll build something. I don't know. We're going to build the solar panels for sure. It's been a rough week for me, so I just want to relax in Factorio here. You can grab your drink and your tasty treat, and come and enjoy the ride with this entertainment. I know for a fact that there's people that watch at least about 5 minutes through analytics, so those of you that do watch this far, I appreciate it. As always, it's always good to see when human beings watch content. I do notice through analytics, though, there's a cool tool I found. I'll have to maybe showcase it one day, but it allows you to look at analytics of all the other tools as well, or like the other videos, so other YouTubers' videos, and it kind of it tells you inside kind of what to choose for kind of your keywords, or kind of helps you find videos. It's kind of neat, actually. And I've been playing this game a lot, and I like this game a lot, and yeah, it's so fun. So the coal is doing okay. There's nothing unusual there. Picked up the belt. Let's run back this way. I love these pathways, by the way. These are just like amazing. So we'll grab this again. More turrets engaging constantly from that side. That's pretty annoying, but that's the pollution. But with us replacing the pollution, I think we'll be able to do it. So let's see here. Got the mouse button clicked again. I know I want to check up here. Okay. So these start up higher and then they slowly wind down, right? It's just, yeah, the way it goes. Okay, so autosave, good. Oh, here's the other one. Okay. We never hooked these up. Sweet. Okay, we didn't finish this. Let's finish this right now. We're gonna deviate. Okay, so sweet. Oh man, this probably couldn't come at a better time. Let's see here. Let's just hook it in with the regular pipe. Yeah, we ran out of pipe. That's right. Okay, sweet. And then we got distracted. This is what this game does. I love these unfinished projects, having these huge bases until you actually start using components. And then now I need to focus on the oil. Sweet. This is what's cool about the game. It's what I like. It has this kind of feel. A lot of people rush through it and do new paths as quick as possible, but I don't know, there's a certain vibe to the game, and I just need to show this. This is the other aspect that people would do off camera a lot of the times, I think. So, but yeah, power, power, power. That's why. Let us actually use these transmission wires. We'll try to use these more because we can do this, and then so we can use less materials to power stuff. There, and then we can place a light right here. It doesn't really matter where, but there. Maybe at each of these we'll place lights as well, just for kicks. Might as well develop and civilize all of this, right? We'll have to chop these trees down at some point. Oh, turrets over here, engaging. Yeah, right here. These bigger guys are coming in now. I wish you could you hover over the corpses so you could tell you, but I think they've changed the graphics of these guys a little bit. They look a lot better. They've improved the graphics of the turrets here. Even just on the character, just things are a little bit more polished. It's kind of nice. I like how they changed the lights. That's so cool. We could put another solar field here maybe. So we could kind of create these solar fields to power, help power the base. So I want to put these paths everywhere. So did we hook that in? So now, so see 1.1, 0.8. That'll be more oil being pumped in per second. I see to the right of the base there, there's a couple deposits way over here. We'll have to go after those. Let's kind of scout this area out. So like an unprotected section of the base. It's so funny. But there's oil deposits out to the right of us. So we could pipe the oil in just under the steam engines here. And well, yeah, see where these over here, and then yeah, and then curve it up into here. And then we can. Perfect. Okay. I like that. How's this happening? How's this dealio going? Oh, we are building up lubricants. There's this constructing. It's probably constructing as quick as it can. Perfect. Sulfuric acid. How's that doing? Heavy oil. Light oil. Why is that building up? Did we finish building the cracking plant down here? Ah, ha, ha. No, we did not. Oh, this is so funny. So, let us. What kind of do I want to put these in, or do I want to put transmission wire? Oh shit! What did I take out? Did I break it? Yeah, I think I broke it, right? So, yeah, there we go. Back in business. Okay, we want to do this because we're building up a light oil. Okay, power. Let's pick this up. Ooh. Yeah, there's a reason for that piece there. Because, like this, bang, now I can power that with actually this thing. Now we can put a light here. Let's kind of lay the stuff here. Let's make this a little bigger. I'm using the plus key to make this bigger. Since I run around in this area a lot, we need to kind of do our core area and work our way out all of this. So that means... Huh, what's that? That's an interesting key. Pushing my mouse key and it's doing something. I wonder what it's doing. I'll have to look at the programming. I got this new gaming mouse. And yeah, it's been cool. I ran out of concrete already. It's amazing how quickly this just gets used up. I do have some engines because I wanted to build these guys. Or these pumps. I'm thinking that this will help the flow of the oil, but I don't know now. Now it looks like everything's going... Sulfur's being made. And, batteries are being produced. This will back up eventually, right? Like, but we're building these accumulator things. Because we want to expand our network, right? I need some advanced... Do I have advanced circuits? I need more advanced circuits. So that's gonna use up a little bit of. Maybe I should grab a create a box to take from right down here somewhere. And we'll do a slow inserter, and then we'll power that. Perfect. And how much do we want to collect? Nothing major, but enough so that way we can grab from it. And I'm just gonna take a bunch right here right now. This will kick everything into production again. I want to kind of double this up. Oh, what was that? Something's being damaged. Shoot. Yeah, see, that's new. So they're growing a little bit, so we're going to have to deal with that. Crap. I was thinking, but we need to fix all this input, which is going to grind everything to a halt. So I've been thinking about how I'm going to do this. I'm gonna create the areas of input here. So the copper lines are gonna have to be moved up. So what we'll do is we'll cut these right now. Oh man, so much to do. Let's do the power. There's some coal here, perfect. Do I have enough room? Yeah, we do, perfect. Okay, we can't create these too big because the problem with that is we need to get around them. So I was thinking this is how big the field would be. Maybe expand it down one more level, make a big block of it. So, for example, yeah, we might be changing the design just a tad here, is what I'm trying to say. Actually, see where that door is? I might move that door. That's probably a bad spot. Let's do this. Let's do that. We'll move that. We need to create one of these guys. These guys hook into the existing power system. Okay. Well, let's get to building. See the music. I just like the music of the game. Just to sit there. This is how we do it. We just work on multiple projects. Yeah, screw the road, that door. We're just gonna move that door. That door's not even really... I did that to access this part of the base, but let's pick this up. Let's just replace it with the wall. And how are these turrets? Ooh, there's some old ammo on these guys. Huh. That's interesting. Okay, so let's continue placing. And the music stops, that's interesting. I wonder how long this lull will last. This is the one thing I noticed with the update. They changed the music a lot, and I think they're going to tweak it again. I haven't checked with the updates. I can't place that far. The updates usually come out every Friday when they do. In fact, what's it, Factorio Fridays or whatever. If you're still listening to this, great, thank you. otherwise, I know my brother will be listening, so he's awesome. He always listens through the stuff, and I appreciate that. And that's great. So let's see here. Yeah, we'll make this as wide as it is here. We need to work on this field. This is unfortunately the priority of the whole place. I even like this design, just the crosses, the, this is great. We'll just disconnect this. Our base will suffer, the pollution will ramp up, but yeah, we definitely need to be working on these. Do I have any more? No, I can build these. 5, 10, 15, 20. That's why I have these red circuits. We have all this coal that we'll have to put. We'll throw this. We cut off the copper, right? Yeah, maybe I'm going to go back and restore that. So, let's. Do I have any more concrete? No. Shoot. I should have. Yeah. Sorry. Oof. My starving children. So let's fuel all of these up. We'll grab from here. And this is what we'll do. We'll fill this all up and then we'll go work on that solar field, and then we'll work on all of these. We'll work on this stuff, the smelting area. We do need, this should be operating, doing more petroleum, I hope. Plastics will kick in, so this will take priority because this kind of powers everything. This is priority, but this is okay. Yeah, okay. Well, we need more production of this stuff, unfortunately. That's very unfortunate. Okay. Whew. We're working on the power and the input. Okay. So let's grab. I was going to grab more stuff. I'm just gonna grab more of these because I know I'm gonna run out. Let's grab them all. We're going to throw them in a box. Need more power poles. See this shopping? This is why we need robots. We have to work towards those. I don't want to advance too fast in the game. Like, I do want to get it done. I do want to launch the rocket and do the cool features, but there's also this aspect to the game that I just enjoy. There's a certain level of the game. Oh no, you have to play the game long enough to really see it, and this is, at this point is where it gets interesting for me. Just there's, it's complicated, but it's not. There's just enough going on. Oh man, just I need to take a drink, sorry. But I like watching this stuff work and consume the resources slowly. Like, you can tell it's taking more from here than it is from these two and this, so the, like, it's creating more room for all this stuff. I can always expand this up here, and that was the intention. And here this is being picked up nicely, so we can basically grab a whole bunch and have a little stack with us. Alright, we need more coal. Oops, I forgot about that. Got carried away. And then we need to continue building the solar field. There we go. We actually need some bricks. So what we will do is I'll load this the coal up with all this stuff. So that way, then we can have a stack of bricks and we can continue, start making the electric furnaces, and we're going to replace all of this assembly. This is going to be a completely new design. Oh yes, it's going to be probably a design that's everyone else does. That's why I don't try to watch really any videos on Factorio. I just kind of go with it and learn the game as I go. I can't really watch other people play, unfortunately. Maybe a little bit, but yeah. because I want to create these things. I want to come up with this stuff on my own, right? Not watch someone else and then always do kind of like what they always do or all that stuff, right? And so that's kind of where I'm coming from. Okay, just... Okay. How much do we have in there? 3 stacks, that's okay, okay. Batteries, got those. I'm gonna forget something, and I mentioned it. Oh well. Let's run up this way. Turrets are engaging, right? Oh, that's interesting. Okay, and then let us place these guys again. Let's place another one over here. What's going on? Oh, because I'm too far. Okay, and then we're just going to make a field probably about this big, and then we'll make another one on the other side of the base. Now we can just hook in these wherever we choose. So what I'll do is put the panels in horizontally this way. Oh yeah, this is gonna do so much good. Oh my goodness. I hope this solves a lot of issue, because a lot of materials and resources are being applied to all of this. Yeah. Whew. Let's put these guys in. We're gonna run out of these guys. Oh, that sucks. Oh man. And then we will run out of panels too. That's just the intention. You can run horizontally. Oh. That so that way we can come inside. Okay, that'd be horizontal or vertical line. Oh, we need to make sure that this is connected. Right about here. That way we can tear this up. Yeah, there's no lights here, unfortunately. We'll have to put those on the outside, maybe, or not even bother, so... Ah. It's probably just the biters are getting larger. More concentrated. So let's see here, let's... Perfect. Get rid of the rock with the shotgun. Yeah. I haven't used that landfill mod just because, I don't know, it's kind of, it's not the vanilla experience, and I like to play these games as a vanilla experience, so it doesn't hold true to it, unfortunately. So yeah, so I'm not using them. The recycle one I can agree with. I kind of, you hope they adopt that into the mainstream. This is why I like when you have a modding community, because you can... You have them create these mods for your game that you're developing, and then you'll go, oh hey, we didn't think of that, let's add that in, and then you can implement it into the vanilla experience, so that way everyone gets to have that, right? If it's a really good idea, why not? This is part of the alpha, right? The Kickstarter, your startups and all these, your developers playing these early access. That's why I like to do videos on early access, because it's, to me, it's interesting. To me, this is entertainment. I want to improve the green circuit production, and so in order to do that, we need to move these belts. And so what I was planning on doing is putting the belt like the... let's see, we want it to go up, right? I want the belt to go up. And then I want to pull it down this way. Still the same way, just, yeah, that's not gonna work like this, so we'll pick this up. Okay. And then we'll cut this one. Cut that. Is everything still going? Okay, good. That wasn't a crucial one. That was a redundant one. Okay, and then what we can do is pick this up. I like how when you pick up the belts, you pick up the circuits. And then what can we do? We got extras, right? So let's... Oh, yeah, we can't. Do that. Get rid of that. That way we can throw them back on. So we did that. Because I can produce another row here, right? So we can actually move this out like this. And I think that will give me enough, just enough room. I think that was another thing I was thinking about the other day, about the base here. Of how, oh shoot. it's so annoying. It's my mouse. I'm still getting used to the sensitivity. So I might have to turn it down for Factorio a tad. Let's try that. Let's do it. Okay, let's see now it's just not quite enough. Maybe we'll just try that. Okay. No, I need to go further. I apologize. Go down one more. Let's see, go down this way. We can cut. Or no, we don't even have to cut the line, just go like that. And then we can pick this up right behind it. And, oh shoot, I forgot about the splitter. So we'll pick this up, we'll put the splitter right. We can still put it in the same spot, like so. And then we put them like this. There we go. Okay, so that's still the same. And let's go down here. But then how do we do the copper? Maybe copper production. I didn't... Because what I was thinking about is just putting... Oh, actually, so what if we go, because I was thinking of something like this, alright, but then I guess how do you get the copper in there? Yeah, I don't know, maybe we'll produce an area once this mine gets, you know, tore up, maybe we'll change this and put this down here, maybe, because we'll move the whole assembly to the left here, maybe that will solve that question. Maybe that's a design thing, because everything's so crampy right now, and plastic production will back up, which means that petroleum will then get pumped into, so yeah, so this production is actually really good. So this is why we need these large tanks, so we need to basically store up a lot. These batteries have continued to produce non-stop. It's just, this is how often they produce one. Heavy oil, we're doing okay. Light oil, you got a lot of, actually. Which we are... Are we cracking, I think? Yeah, we are cracking into petroleum. With the help of the water. And the water we can pipe over here, maybe. Once this gets... We can change all of this. Okay, let's go back up to the solar assembly, and we'll finish off with that. I should have picked up more batteries. Accumulators, I guess I should call them, but same thing. They're basically batteries, because that's the only thing that's, you know, useful to you. These copper ones aren't useful to me. They're see, this is backing up. See? Perfect. So back up doubly, which is nice. And then, okay, no, good. These will continue to produce, I guess. when there's enough extras. I guess we're kind of dominating the production, this, but then if more were produced, then more would get by. That's okay for that, because we don't need more smart inserters. Okay. Because we're not doing research, we kind of halted that, so that way hopefully it holds, it maintains what the biters are doing. That's kind of the plan anyways. Maybe it's flawed. Maybe it's not, I don't know. So do that. Do that. Ah, man. It's gonna have to deal out the justice. Deal out the law. Okay. So how is this all handling everything? Is it going daytime? I think it is, right? Yeah, okay. So now slowly the solar panels take over. How much do the solar panels do? Because we added to the field now, right? Have we allowed it to have enough of a cycle? Looks like it is going down completely if you look here. So this does take over. And then the batteries kick, well, kind of. So this tells me batteries aren't lasting long enough. Batteries are charged, but we need more capacity. And yeah, we still need more. About back to a minute. Oh no, it does replace, I guess, every on a microscopic layer, but okay. We need more accumulators. That's kind of what's holding us back. So where do we want to put another field? I wanted to put another field over here, maybe. I'd have to chop trees down. There's less trees over here. Let's carry this on downward, I guess. Let's put in a row of these guys. Let's see here. Yeah, I keep forgetting, gotta be closer to it. Okay. I wanna do trains as well, but we need to find some stone, and that's where we're gonna venture out. And so that's why we're gonna use that's why we're doing all this. I wanna make the base better so that way we can do the research and go out hunting, basically. That's the plan. That's kind of what I was thinking. So there's all these kind of minor things I have to do to the base so that way we can do that. And this is the only way to do it. This is the way I play these video games, unfortunately, is through creating these videos. And yeah, this style, I think, is my style with the videos, unfortunately. And yeah, if you like it, I'm glad you're still watching. Yeah, it's just, yeah. Really crazy week here. It's been tough to get videos out, but hey, awesome. But that doesn't matter, because by the time someone watches this, it'll be long gone and everything will be fine and dandy. And yeah. Perfect. Okay. Because I'm a casual gamer and that's just how I do it. It makes it more fun to make YouTube videos and try and. Sometimes I want to make them stylized. Like, there's a game I've been playing called Life is Futile, and I want to do something with that here. I want to kind of do some how-to videos, because I've been looking, trying to find those, and I haven't really found much. So I've been just, as soon as I understood how to interact with the tools and everything, the whole game became very clear. So I plan on doing a little video series, like a how-to series, a let's play of that, and create a new character in it and stuff like that. Yeah. But that's down the road here, and I don't know. Accumulators. So exciting. We can actually. I'm gonna let it back up because if I suck from this and take and put it in there, it'll be quick production for a little while, but this will just keep it like that. Slow. And then these will only produce that. How are this producing? This produces only so fast. That's why. Okay. See, now it's producing the sulfur, which means it increases this production, which fills this up. It's a good state to be in. Petroleum gas is actually. Nice. This is doing its trick. There's more crude a little bit. So hooking that stuff in did help a little bit for briefly. Yeah, this is all just we'll add and combine into each other. Okay, well that's it everybody. Thank you everybody for watching. Glad you kind of hung around. And hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.